Hey and hello, guys. It's actually the weekend. It is Saturday, and I know normally I do some kind of gameplay for the weekends, but this time around I actually still have yet to find my capture card, and I really don't trust OBS software for doing gameplays right at the current moment. Today was actually a pretty good day, surprisingly. Don't get many of those these days anyway, so it's always nice to enjoy ones when it actually happens. We went to a fancy restaurant, and we paid probably about $100, or $90, so it would have been about $150 altogether, but we only paid for the 90 part of it, and it was actually pretty nice. We went to a place called Nikado's, and if you don't know about Nikado's, it's sort of one of those Japanese sort of restaurants where they're sitting there and they're cooking in front of you, and they're like throwing the knives and all of that stuff up in the air. And it was actually pretty nice. I really didn't know how to handle myself at one of those because I really don't do a whole lot of fancy restaurants. So I couldn't find the napkin and ended up just like wiping my hands on my pants. And then everybody had looked at me like I had committed some kind of cardinal sin. And apparently the silk red piece of cloth that was all folded up on top of, you know, right there in front of the plate was the napkin. So I was actually supposed to use that. So that was kind of an interesting thing. However, the food was fantastic. As you guys know, I really can't eat the solid meats. So I just went with a seafood special, got like shrimp and all of that stuff. And the salmon was just amazing. There was also something else I found pretty interesting. Oh no, we actually did get Sun and Moon on Friday. It's a pretty good game. It's nice. If there's one thing that I learned from going to the Midnight launch, it is that the Pokemon games are actually games for all ages, because I was kind of expecting, my wife and I and a couple of other adults and the rest of it to be little kids. But no, the whole turnout for Pokemon Sun and Moon was everybody about our age, and there was even a few folks that was older out there, and I had actually met a streamer. It was pretty cool. I think his name was like Goober Jack or Goober from Random Encounters Gaming. And he was a really, really cool guy. I still have to figure out some way of getting back in touch with him. So that was actually pretty nice. I went with the owl guy, like Owlet or something like that. Yeah, like Rowlet or Owl. I went with the owl. There, I'll just say that. And he's pretty cool. Never really had an owl since the days of Hoot Hoot and Hoot Owl, so that was really nice. Now, I did actually get, some nice alcohol, an adult drink, tonight, so that is nice, and it's something I really have been missing. So, good. An update, after this Saturday, I will start working 6 days a week. So I will try and upload as much as I can during those days, you know, during those weeks. So that is the plan. And as soon as I can find my capture card, guys, I promise I will start putting up gameplay videos again. Seeing as how the Overwatch videos did fantastic. Speaking of the videos and channel stuff, our channel broke over 300 views. So right now we're sitting at 5 subscribers, my wife and some friends and my sister. So friends and family, but it's a start. And right now I'm really not looking at the subscriber count. I'm looking at the views on the channel and stuff like that. And we have broke 300 channels. So if you guys did subscribe to the channel and I'm just not able to see it, you know, thank you guys. Wow, excuse me, that's not very good. Vlogger video etiquette there, but thank you guys, thank you kindly from the bottom of my heart. When I first started this, I had, you know, sort of this fire on it, and then after that I was sort of expecting it to sort of, you know, to die out after a little bit and it never to get anywhere, but somehow my channel has managed to reach 300 people. 300. In my wildest dreams, I probably never would have expected that many people to see my work. So thank you guys, thank you from the bottom of my heart. If you know, subscribed, if you didn't, still thanks for stopping by and thanks for watching. And I was actually digging through some of the safes in our house, and I found this old letter, and I'll show it here in a second. And it was actually a letter from myself back in the fifth grade. And I'm 25 now. So it was sort of one of these things to go back and read everything. And goddamn, did my handwriting and spelling suck. My spelling still sucks, but at least my handwriting can be read. And then I also found this picture from me back in the fifth grade. And I'll show it here. I just hope everybody doesn't die from the extreme cuteness that is there. And are you guys ready? Are you really ready for this? That is me from the fifth grade. Yes, that is me. I went from that cute little 90s kid to a bald guy smoking a pipe that's married and plays Pokemon. So what would my fifth grade self say to me now? I know, but it was kind of interesting, you know, because it's one of these things where you can see what your hopes and dreams were back then, and then, you know, see how you wound up now and stuff like that. So it's kind of one of those really interesting things, and it's complete happen chance that I found that, by the way. It really was. And we're actually going on about 7 minutes recording time. I really didn't feel right not having some kind of video up for the weekend, so I went ahead and did this video here. I hope you guys are staying safe out there, and I hope you guys are staying warm, because the cold temperatures have actually reached us here in the Midwest, and it looks like they are here to stay. So like I said, stay safe out there and stay warm, guys. Make sure you bundle up. Since everything has been said, I've got a video up, and I hope you guys do enjoy it. I'll go ahead and leave it here. So, you know, thanks for tuning in, guys. You know, thank you from the bottom of my heart, whether or not you guys are subscribing or not. I just thank you guys for, you know, taking the time to watch my content. It really does mean a lot to me. And, you know, all the other stuff's going to be down there in the description below, so you can check all of that out. I'm not going to tell you guys to subscribe. I'm really not, because I want it to be something where you guys are here because you want to be here. So, you know, if you guys want to, go for it. I'm not going to be angry or upset or anything like that either way. So, and since we are leaving it here, I'll go ahead and say, thanks for tuning in, guys. Thanks from the bottom of my heart for tuning in. If you liked it, make sure you hit that like button. Stay safe out there. Stay warm. And as always, guys, I will leave that light on for you.